Hello and namaste. I'm Davina Gupta and this is Work Life India on the BBC. We are coming to you from a village near India's capital city, Delhi, in Noida. The reason is the upcoming Global Climate Change Conference, COP26, where world leaders will be meeting to discuss how to reduce greenhouse gas emissions globally. A part of that solution can be seen here. There are over 1,000 homes and most of them are powered by solar electricity. Well, you can see the solar panels gleaming on the rooftops of various houses here. And for a country which has an ambitious target of 450 gigawatts of renewable energy by 2030, this is just a start. So we are asking, how is India switching to renewable energy?
For Gudu Khan, getting electricity from the sun was a myth. But that changed 3 years ago when he bought his home in this Kakrala village near Delhi. There was no other source of electricity and he found a solution in solar power.
I bought my home, but there was no provision of electricity here because it is an unplanned cluster. So I started thinking of alternatives. I saw a video about solar energy on YouTube and contacted the local vendors to install it. I had to save up nearly $300, but it was worth it.
From running a fan to charging mobile phones and more, the solar power helps him live a comfortable life with his family. Those who can invest more in this village are installing bigger solar panels to generate more power to run even air conditioners during the hot summer months.
The only problem is during rainy days when we have to cut down on our daily usage because less power is generated and we have to use whatever is stored in the battery.
But even as this village now uses clean energy, the surrounding areas still rely on coal-generated electricity, polluting the air for everyone. So entrepreneurs like 34-year-old Anmol are trying to help consumers switch to solar power to not only save costs, but also the environment.
It's a lovely rooftop and thankfully the sun is not hot today. Winters are setting in Delhi. So tell me, what is this panel made of? I'm really curious to know.
So this is made from the silicon.
Okay.
And the silicon is made from the dust.
This particular square on this panel is actually made of silicon, which is dust, heated, and does it break?
So this is so much strong. Even you walk on this, it will not break.
You could walk on this?
Yes, I can walk on this.
Really?
Really.
Is that tough?
But Amol adds, while the demand is there, it's a tough market to survive.
The challenge we face is to keep our product affordable. But transporting these solar panels and ensuring good customer service costs a lot. As a startup, it becomes difficult to get investment for our operations.
The Indian government has announced subsidies and funds to help such businesses. But at a time when the country's energy needs are also growing, India still has a long way to go before solar businesses here can find their place under the sun.
So while India is on the right track as it focuses on switching to renewable energy to achieve the ambitious targets it has set, it can't do it alone. Global investment is needed to build green power grids and support entrepreneurs who can help consumers make the right choice. Do share with us your thoughts on the future of clean energy in this part of the world. You can also write to us at delhi_worklifeindia@bbc.co.uk or tweet using #WorkLifeIndia. Do check out our podcast, Work Life India, as well. Until we meet next time, it's Namaste from Davina Gupta.